For an Academy Award this last go around. It was written by two great songwriters from the New York City area, Marc Shaiman and Scott Wittman, and it was part of the latest Mary Poppins movie, Mary Poppins Returns, and I'd like to send this out to anyone who's lost a loved one or a pet recently. It's called The Place Where the Lost Things Go.
Baby.